If you're ever down in Texas and you're looking for a place to eat, you can drive on down to Pedro's Cantina for a tasty little treat. Get a big old shot of tequila and a little salt and lime. Pedro's deep fried Beagle Pups, well, they taste good anytime. Pedro's deep fried Beagle Pups, well, they're the tenderest of meats. He'll shove them on a shish kebab and throw them in the grease. Pedro's deep fried Beagle Pups, well, they taste so good to me. When they swell, they start to smell. Damn, they taste so sweet. Pedro walks the streets at night to find those cute little pups. He always smiles when he tells me less tasting ones are the runts. Bring them in by the bushel, you can hear him bark and yell. Pedro laughs, shoves a stick in her ass, them puppies yelp like hell. Pedro's deep fried Beagle Pups, well, they're the tenderest of meats. He'll shove them on a shish kebab and throw them in the grease. Pedro's deep fried Beagle Pups, well, they taste so good to me. When they swell, they start to smell, but damn, they taste so sweet. When they swell, they start to smell, but damn, they taste so sweet.